Detective Martinez, Joel. I guess you know what I want to talk to you about.
I can't help you, Pedro.
Come again?
Talk to my lawyer.
Okay, Joel. You ask for a lawyer, that means I can't ask any questions. I just want to make sure you understand your situation. A, that kid you hired, Eric, he gave you up. We got you. We know you put that machine together. We know you ripped those people off. Just so you're clear on that.
I guess your ears have got goo in them.
Okay, Joel. Let's see if I could do a little mind reading. You figure, how bad can this be? A college boy prank? Daddy's lawyer's gonna get me a little wrist slap. See, but Joel, these are the sad cases newspapers love. I miss my rent. I couldn't pay the diaper service. My checking account was stolen. I couldn't buy my medicine. Poor people being ripped off by a spoiled college kid. You can have all the rich lawyers you want. The judge is still gonna have to hurt you a little. See, all I'm thinking is if you cooperate, you might be able to put a different spin on it. You saw the error of your ways. You want to make restitution. See what I'm saying?
No more talk. I want my lawyer. Now.
I'll tell you the truth. I was hoping you would say that. I'm glad you stuck to your guns, Joel. This way, you can definitely forget about one of those cushy minimum security places. This way, you're definitely going to the joint. When you get a chance, write me a letter. Tell me what your cellmate's like. Tell me what it feels like to have a subway way up your ass. And my name's James, you little pisspot. And now I'm gonna get you your lawyer.